gender.
No, it's
gender. Gender and sex are synonymous, always have been. But they say this new gender identity. But then they conflate gender identity with gender.
Yeah.
That's not how it works in science.
And on top of that, I'm going to take it a step further. They say your genitals don't determine your sex, your gender. Well, why are you chopping your dick off?